Here's an interesting fact about Predator. The movie's production faced an unusual insurance situation. The studio's insurance company insisted on hiring a bodyguard specifically to protect others from Sonny Landham, who played Billy in the film. Sonny was known for his violent and short-tempered nature, so throughout the production, a bodyguard closely followed Sonny everywhere to prevent him from getting into any fights or altercations.